How you doing, YouTube? It's your boy Lux. I'm back again with another video. In this video, I'm here to talk about my new glasses. Yeah. So I always wear glasses, but I didn't have them because I had lost two pair of them, and like about 2 years ago, or like a year and a half, something like that. And I just haven't been wearing them. And then recently I went back to my eye doctor, redid my prescription, and I found out what was the right prescription I needed for my eyes, and they fine-tuned it and it worked out. Then I paid for the glasses and I'm wearing them and they're fine now, because at first it was getting stuck like this was harder to turn, but I went back in and they fixed them, and then now they both flop up and down. So that's fine. Now I can see like everything. Like when you have no glasses, then all of a sudden you have glasses, like you see a whole new world. Well, thank you for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.